It's John Champion here, and this the voice of Jim Pedlar.
Hello, John. Hello, everyone. It's a real pleasure to be here.
So, Jim Pedlar, how do you see this one panning out?
Well, there's a very good chance of goals in this one.
Plenty of camera flashes from every corner of the stadium as we get underway. Let's hope that the game itself matches this build-up. So, away we go. Van Bouten. Rafinha. Robin. Rafinha. Schweinsteiger. Lahm. It went over the goal line, so goal kick here. Diego Milito. Schneider. Nicely worked. Oh, they've won possession. Maybe a chance. They still have it. Ranocchia. Samuel. Whistle's gone and the assistant referee's got his flag up. Just caught offside there. Calmly done. Back it goes. Rafinha. Robin. Wins the ball back there very neatly. He's free. Robin. Schweinsteiger. Caught in there, free kick. Stayed on the ball. Müller. Mario Gomez. 15 minutes played. Now, get possession here. Schneider. Rafinha. Cambiasso. Schneider. Finds him well. Maicon! He scores! It's in. That one finds the net. He knew exactly where the goal was. Didn't even have to look up. And got enough behind the shot to beat the keeper.
Oh, and it was such a beautifully executed volley. It just flew in. I think he did really well to score that.
The crowd giving both manager and players some serious stick. Ribéry. In the box. Looks like he got underneath that one a little.
Well, they won't be pleased it's taken so long to get their first attempt on goal. They'll need to improve on that.
Lucio.
Cambiasso.
Javier Zanetti.
Snyder. Very close, but just past that right-hand post.
Not a lot more he could have done with that one. Great try.
Badstuber. Schweinsteiger. Müller. Robin. Müller. Kick in a promising area. Can they make it count? The referee just wants a word with him, I think. They don't want to concede an equaliser here. Oh, sturdy defence. Sight of goal here. 15 minutes to go until the half-time whistle. Rafinha restarts with a throw-in. And there's another throw-in. Another throw. Dejan Stankovic. Within range, back off the bar.
I just think he's on fire today. That was a great, great strike.
Badstuber. Ribery. Müller. Timely interception. Cambiasso. Looking for width. Hits the ball in. Ribery. Schweinsteiger. Only one goal in it here with 5 minutes remaining before half-time. Plays it in. Robin! And that certainly won't worry the keeper.
Well, his movement was great, but that's where it ends.
Robin. Possibility here for a cross. Concede to free kick now. Can they come to something from here? They need to make sure that they prevent the equaliser here. In comes the cross. The manager will be disappointed with the keeper there, but the defence reacted well. Slid out wide. Snyder. Pressure on the defence now. Solid defensive play there. Müller. There is the referee's whistle to end the first half.
Not the most convincing of displays. They could certainly do much better than this. They'll want to keep things simple, build up their confidence and not rush into mistakes.
It's 1-0 and we hope for more of the same in the second half.
Wiring my soul, I feel so
Schweinsteiger. He needs support. Three waiting. Wins possession. Badstuber. Van Bouten. Well within his range. Oh, he's fumbled the ball, but the defender clears. Robin. Play switches sides from one wing to the other. What now? Ribéry!
Oh, the goalkeeper should have done better. At least the defender was on hand.
Stopped him. Oh, illegally, says the referee.
Nicely done. That's what defending's all about.
Müller. Schweinsteiger. Müller. Here's a chance to get a cross in.
Solid defensive play there.
Dejan Stankovic.
It's a really good effort, and it certainly halted the danger.
Müller.
It's a nice one too.
Not one of his best efforts. I've seen a lot worse.
Diego Milito.
Dejan Stankovic. Secure in possession. Chance in the box. Side netting.
I think he'll be really pleased with that effort, given he was slightly off balance.
Van Bouten.
He's picked the ball off. Now there's an attack on.
He took his chances, but that one wasn't going in.
He can do better than that, and he won't be happy with that long-range effort.
Badstuber. Timoshuk.
Müller.
Now seeking to get that ball in. Cambiasso. We're almost in the final quarter of an hour. Schweinsteiger. Van Bouten. Superb intervention.
Diego Milito.
Slid into space on the flank. Robin. Timoshuk. And they've lost control of the ball. Slickly done that. Keeper's there. He made the right move and picks it up.
Ribéry.
Timoshuk. Lahm.
And he chooses the option of the back pass.
Javier Zanetti.
Dejan Stankovic. Samuel Cambiasso. The final whistle is approaching and there's only one goal in it here. Cambiasso. Now, get possession here. Robin. Sight of goal here. Oh, great defending. Robin. Rafinha. And he's now got the ball on the other side. Schweinsteiger. Hits the ball in. Dejan Stankovic. Schneider. Get a free kick in a very dangerous position. Can they do something with it? And crosses. Nicely done. That's what defending's all about. The final whistle goes. It all came down to that one slip-up at the back. And sometimes that's what decides football matches.
Well, this was a really poor performance and the players can't be happy with their efforts. I think they've let their manager down on this one.
And with that, it's time for me to thank my co-commentator Jim Beglin and to wish you a very good evening. We'll be right back.